morning. Welcome back to our English class. So my dear students, in the previous class we have completed some bits and I also have given you the homework. Have you done that? I hope you have done. So now today we are going to vocabulary. So today what we are going to learn? Vocabulary. So open the textbook and open page number 24. See, in the previous lesson we have completed the speaking and using the language, and I have given on the board to write. Have you written? If not, just go back to the video and check it and write the textbook work. Okay, today we shall move to the vocabulary. So what is the first bit here? Match the opposites. So here are the words and we have to write that. We have to match to the opposite of the given words. Okay, shall we do that? Are you ready? Yes, take a pencil. Let us start now. See, here they have given column 1 and column 2. How many columns they have given? 2 columns. Column 1 and column 2. So here in the column 1, what are the words they have given? Village, big, many, lovely, thick and clear. So what are the words they have given? Village, big, many, lovely, thick and clear. In column B, in column 2, what they have given? Thin, kind, slowly, city, few, small. What are the words they have given in column 2? Thin, kind, slowly, city, few, small. So these are the column 1 and column 2. Here are the words and we have to write their opposites. We have to match their opposites here. Okay. So see here, they have given the brackets and put like this A, B, C, D, E and F. In this way you have to write in column 2. Okay, then it will be very easy to write in the given brackets. Shall we do that? Yes. See, now tell me village. What is the village opposite word? Village is nothing but a where all the trees and small small houses are there. What about the city? Now where we are living, in village or city? Yes, we are in city. How is the city is there now here? With big big buildings and so much of traffic. Isn't there, we find the difference. So village opposite? Think village opposite. Thin? No. Kind? No. Slowly? No. City? Yes. Village opposite word is city. So in the first bracket you have to write D. What you have to write in the first bracket? D. Village opposite word is city. Now we shall move to the second one here. Big. Big opposite? Let us see. Thin? No. Kind? No. Slowly? No. Few? No. Small? Yes. Big opposite, big and small. Tell me, big and small. So what is the opposite word of big? Small. What is the option here? F. What you have to write in the second bracket? F. Big opposite word is small. So where it is? In the F place. So you have to write in the bracket F. Now the third one. Many. So many things are there. So many bananas are there. So many children are there. You can understand. So many children are there. So many birds. In this way, you use many. So many. And what is opposite word? Yes, let us see now. Thin? No. Kind? No. Slowly? No. City? We have completed. Few? Yes. Many and few. Many opposite word is few. Many? Few. So what is the option here? Many. We had to write in the bracket E. What we had to write? Many opposite word is few. In the bracket we had to write E. Now we shall move to the second one. Loudly. Don't shout loudly. We say in our parents will say in our girls, in the school whenever you are shouting loudly, teachers will inform you that not to shout loudly. So what is the opposite word of loudly? Loudly and slowly. What the way it is? Let us see. loudly and slowly. So in the bracket you have to write C letter. Now fifth one, thick. Thick. Opposite word, thin. Thick and thin. Thick opposite word, thin. So what you have to write in the bracket? A. What we have to write? A. Now the last one, cruel. What is the word here? Cruel. The lion is a very cruel animal. And in the same way, what you have to write? Opposite word is kind. Thin we have completed, slowly we have completed, city completed, few completed, and also small completed. So what is the remaining word here? Kind. Cruel opposite? Kind. So we have to write here B. See here, check it once again, I am repeating. Village opposite word is village city. Village city. Next, big, small. Big, small. Next, many. Many, opposite word is few. Many, few. Fourth one, loudly, slowly. Loudly, slowly. Thick, thin. Thick, thin. Cruel, kind. Cruel, opposite word is kind. See here now in the bracket, the first one is D, the second one is F, the third one is E, the fourth one is C, the fifth one is A, and the last one is B. So now we have completed. Now we have completed A list. So now we have completed A list. Now we shall move to the B list. Okay. See, read the meaning. So dear student, now we have completed A list. Now we shall move to the B list. What is the B list? Let us see. Match these words. So what is the B list? Match these words with their meaning. So in the column 1, they have given the word, and in the column B, see here. In the column 1, they have given the word, and in the column 2, they have given the meanings of the words. Let us see that. What they have given, see here. These are the words, and these are the meanings. So what is the first word? Trunk. Second one, purple. Third one, twig. Fourth one, forest. Fifth one, axe. Once again, shall we repeat? Trunk. First one is trunk. Second one is purple. Third one is twig. Fourth one is forest. And the fifth one is axe. Now, in column 2, what they have given, let us read one. The first one, A, is birds use them to build their nest. What is the first one? Birds use them to build their nest. Now the second meaning. A tool for chopping wood. A tool for chopping wood. Third one. The main woody stem of the tree. The main woody stem of the tree. Fourth one. Wild animals live here. Wild animals live here. Fifth one, the color of brinjal. The color of brinjal. Now let us match the words with their meanings. Okay. Will you find that? Yes. See here, look at the word. Trunk. What is the first word here? Trunk. What is the meaning of the trunk here? See. Birds use them to build their nest. Is it the right one? No. Then what is the second one? A tool for chopping wood? No. The main wood is stem of the tree? Yes. What is the meaning of trunk? Trunk meaning is the main wood is stem of the tree. So we have to write here C. What you have to write? C. Trunk is, the meaning is, the main wood is stem of the tree.